Alright, so this is welcome to Pokemon Let Go Pikachu Edition. This is going to be a slightly more than a walkthrough series. I'm going to attempt to catch all the Pokemon. I know a million and one people are doing it on YouTube already, but I really do not care. And I'm just gonna do it. Can't get me yet. Don't have a Pokeball. Yeah, just for me. And I. Oh god. How the hell do I? Oh. Tom. Plus. Yes. I'm going to do so many things wrong. I might have to switch Joy-Cons actually. Oh my god. That requires me to reset the game, right? Wait, can I name the ship? Who the hell are you? Oh! Right, yeah, I remember. I don't know. Gary? Yes, it's Jim. Okay, let's go. Hold on, oh my god. Has a switch on everything in the doodle. So right. Got Joy-Cons and everything. Can I play the... It is a Nintendo Switch, it's connected to... So if I undock my Switch right now, I'm not going to do it because you can't see it, so... It's got a little Pikachu and everything. Oh my god, this is so cute. The fluffy Pikachu plush. Aw, dude. Email from Jim. Hey Tom, so here's what you need to know as a trainer. Chris Ableton, he can talk to all kinds of people, and if you want, and if you tilt a control stick, you can run, can you? Plus, if you press X button, you can save your progress too. Cool. Right. Is it fucking Jim? It's fucking Jim. I'll never mind that. I couldn't wait any longer so I could get you. Today's finally a big day. We're gonna get our first Pokemon from the trainers, but before we do, I'll be your time. Yeah, I literally read the email. I doodle. I'm gonna go book it. Let's go. It feels weird only using one motion control. I'm gonna break it. I can. Is that mum? Hi mum. Off you go. Oh, you. To give the two Pokemon of your own, didn't they? Yeah. I guess. So I've been watching a shit ton of this game. And I know, like. I know, like, the good Pokemon and like the OP moves. That's why I got Pikachu, not Eevee. Oh, Tom, Professor Oak isn't here. Leaving those Pokeballs, hold the Pokemon. You and I are supposed to go. I can't wait to get mine. So, one of these will contain Pikachu. I'm pretty sure. Can't grab it all. Oh, here. It's just here. Computer. There's an email from Professor Oak, Pokemon League at the Indigo Plateau. It's full of strange Elite Four and the Ultimate Trainers. Please visit us again. Nope, not that. Nope. God. Alright, so. X button. So this is just. Nice. So. We just look around. He's a 14 Pokemon. Highly of him. I just saw the Pokemon as an assistant. Okay, what about what's that? Never mind. Cool. Oh, do I have to talk to him again? Right, so. Playtown. Showing movie, the scene is showing four boys with that. So, Oak isn't there right now. Okay, cool. So, we'll go and visit this house, see if. Who are you? Oh, hi, Tom. Jim. Professor Oak's lab. If you chose your Pokemon, they'll love you in return. You can now connect your smartphone to your game console and send data between them. You can. That's what I'm not going to do for all Pokemon. Is it? That's how. There you go. Ah, if it isn't Tom, you boy. Of course, I promised to give you and Jimmy Pokemon today, didn't I? Well, in that case, why don't we head over to... Oh, I have Pikachu, maybe. I'm trying to like screenshot. I forgot. Okay. Boy Pokeball. Awesome. Thank you. Nice. I got the Pikachu. Cool. What the heck is it doing? Oh, is it coming back over here? Oh my god. Right, I'm going to see if I can like turn the notifications off. This is adorable. I just don't want all of this. I've got the thumbnails for this episode, so like it'll be fine now. But I don't want, you know, them to pull the screen at all. Let's go. Yep, so our adventure begins. Oh. Alright then, I guess we will head out. And we've already had it. Yep. How many Pokeballs do we have? We have 50, okay. No. Dish. We're down. 100 something to go. XP points. Oh, nice. You get XP. Beach just sets up as a level 5. Okay. Oh, this just data will be added to the dex. Alright, so. talking mountain here. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what little sign is. Around that. I kind of remember all of the Pokemon names, but I'm not great with them. But I'll get a couple of them, you know. I will be getting a couple. I caught a Rattata. Level 3 bonus multiplier. I don't think I'm gonna be bothering with getting shinies of them. I'll just get just the normal ones. Let's have an audition. I can guarantee you this guy will win. No. Yeah, we'll get a Pidgey. I will guarantee we will be getting a Pidgey. Oh, that is way too far. There you go, nice. Hopefully, come on. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. Let's go. Got Pidgey. Nice. 10 XP. Nice. Alright, so. That's another Rattata. I don't want another Rattata. What do I do? I already know like what kind of like Pokemon I want. What's up? What's up, boy? What? What's up? Birds living in the plants. A raspberry. What is that sign? Oh. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, Rattata, go. You're CP9. I don't want you. No, go. I don't see the point in getting more than one Pokemon. Viridian City. Okay, cool. Trainer tips. Buy more at Pokemon. Cool. So this is the best city. I'm going to do a quick save here. I did get a map. How about this? That's how you run. Alright. Cool. Yeah, let's just head straight back to the lab. It'll be fine. Alright dudes, I think I'm going to leave it off for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in part 2 of Let's Go Pikachu. Thanks for watching. See you later.